Yeah, I think there's a general trend with the big data movement to say, oh, we have a big pile of data, either internal or external. Let's spend all of our time sifting through it and see, what kinds of valuable insights we can find. But I agree, unless there's a business objective that really governs that activity, it becomes kind of a useless fishing expedition. Kind of constantly pushing the frontier of how quickly we can produce value, because in the rest of the world, everybody else is starting to do that too. And I think if Japanese companies are going to maintain their traditional leading role, particularly in manufacturing, they're going to have to adopt a much faster pace.